Hi, this is David at Stoneyard.com. We're at our 265 Foster Street location, and I thought I'd give you a little driving tour. So, this is how you drive in to our facility. The sign there was out front. And then, you know, the brick part of the building is the 60,000 square foot building that we have the office, the training facility, and then the big warehouse. Okay, we have, you know, dock 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 5 and 6 are in the back. In this front part, we do a lot of the sorting of stone. Right now, you see a lot of Boston Blend and Colonial Tan and Newport Mist Round. It's early in the morning, but the truck is come and gone already. Looks like making a steel delivery. So the first section here, this is some of the Arctic granite, you know, treads and pavers. In those sacks, some of the stone that we get from some of the field stone collectors comes in those sacks on pallets. And then you can see our truck is getting loaded or unloaded. Now it looks like it's getting loaded to make some deliveries. And then this forklift is going out to, you know, the rounds that they were cutting up. These are the inner cores that we'll put out back and we'll crush them up later. So you're looking at a lot of different, you know, some of this first part is some 3-inch pavers and bluestone and granite pavers, as well as treads. On the other side, you start to see some of the building veneer. And then straight ahead, we've got the wall stone and the flagging. We've got cobblestones here, there, and everywhere. And then in the very back of the yard, we've got the used granite. Okay, so this is a 10-acre site with, like you say, a 60,000 square foot building. And so we cut all winter long. Actually, look at here. There's, I know there's a shortage of bluestone. I've got some, looks like 6-7 inch thick, maybe that's a 4-inch thick slab of bluestone, and then used granite. Oh, look at what we did here with the radius pieces of granite curbing. We made those into fire pits. You know, just a rough fire pit, nothing special. With that beautiful ledge outcropping. All right, so again, this is David at Stoneyard.com. We're in Littleton, Mass, and just did a quick tour of our facilities and our yard. If we can help you with stone, check us out at Stoneyard.com.